When you need to collect information, you can create a form in Microsoft Forms. To start, select New Form. Enter a name for your form and a description. Then add your first question. Choose the type of question that you want. Then format the options for the question type you selected. Select Add New to continue adding questions from the variety of available question types until your form is complete. If you want to see how your form will look, select Preview. This is what your form looks like on a computer or on a mobile device. You can change the look of your form. Select Theme, choose a different theme, and preview your form again. Your form is ready.